The 93-year-old World War II veteran from Hawaii who gained national attention after he was seen voting while battling liver cancer died this morning. And now there's no assurance that his vote will be counted. Christine Ueno has more on tonight's top story.
Joe, according to state law, Frank Tanabe's vote will be invalid. And that's why many believe it's time to update that law.
In his final days, it was difficult for 93-year-old Frank Tanabe to speak or even open his eyes. Yet he was determined to exercise his right to vote, filling out the absentee ballot with the help of his daughter, former KHON2 news anchor Barbara Tanabe.
He has never missed an election in his entire life, and he wasn't going to let this one go either.
That would be his final vote. This morning, Tanabe passed away peacefully at home, surrounded by family. But his patriotism continues to serve as an inspiration.
Well, I thought, you know, he, like a good soldier, you know, do his duty, and he voted until the last minute.
Glenn Arakaki served in the military intelligence service just like Tanabe. Both attended last year's Congressional Gold Medal ceremony at our nation's capital. Arakaki doesn't understand why Tanabe's vote is technically invalid.
Even though the law says it shouldn't count, in this particular case, I think, you know, it should count.
According to state law, if a person votes by mail and dies before the polls close on November 6th, that vote will not count. That applies to everyone, including those deployed in the military.
My feeling is it should be just once you voted, that's it, unless there's some fraud involved.
Representative Carl Rhodes, who's also vice chair of the Judiciary Committee, believes the law should be changed, especially since executing the law would be very tough.
Once you've already voted, it's very difficult to fish one ballot back out.
The Office of Elections confirms when someone passes away, the city clerk needs to receive a notification of death, then find and pull the person's ballot, which officials say is like finding a needle in a haystack. Still, Tanabe's final act as an American citizen could leave behind a valuable legacy.
If this photo encourages more people to vote, that would be the ultimate honor for my father.
Frank Tanabe will be buried at Punch Bowl. Memorial services are still being organized. Christina Ueno, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.